first I wanted to be a PT, but now I kind of want to be a director of a hospital. To volunteer, I'm part of Habitat for Humanity on campus, and yeah, I just really love giving back to the community. I love Thanksgiving because all my family gets together and I get to see people that I don't get to see every day. I'd probably just talk about how your attitude can really influence other people and yourself on a daily basis. Maybe Gabrielle Union, because she's as sassy as me.